Military sources said the bus drove up to the church and then rammed the wall before detonating its explosives. People attending the church came outside to investigate. As they tried to help the injured from the initial explosion, a second bomb hidden inside a nearby Toyota Camry exploded.